We all know that iron is a vital part of maintaining a healthy body. It is an essential mineral used to transport oxygen around the body in the form of hemoglobin. A slight deficiency of this essential mineral can cause anemia, and a chronic deficiency can lead to organ failure. One of the best ways to ensure that you have the recommended amount is to include vegetables in your everyday diet. It's time to plan your meals accordingly. This is Now You Know. Here are some vegetables that will help you maintain the required levels of iron each day. Soya beans. Member of the legume family, soya beans are number one on the list. They are an ideal protein source in vegetarian diets. But this nutrient-rich legume also offers other benefits, including dense iron content. So, try to replace meat with soya beans in main dishes, or you can also add them to salads. Spinach. This green leafy veggie has a reputation for its high vitamins A, C and K, magnesium content, but it is also a valuable source of iron. You may not be a fan of spinach, but when you add a few fresh spinach leaves to your salad with crushed pepper and a pinch of salt, you won't even know the difference. You can also toss some into a bowl of vegetable soup. Potatoes. With high iron and vitamin C content, potatoes should be your best pick when it comes to maintaining proper levels of iron in your body. They're also a great source of fiber. Consuming one medium-sized potato daily can be a part of a healthy diet. So, these were some major iron-rich vegetarian foods you must include in your diet.